hear my story in Behind Bars at Motorcycle Live. I kind of got to a point in the season where I still wanted it really bad, but I kind of knew it was slipping. It's not that I lost the championship, I didn't even get a medal.